What's good, YouTube? It's Moose. Today we're gonna be checking out Ian. Figure It Out. This is a Lyric Lemonade video. So it came on my recommended, so I'm gonna check it out. But I've heard of Ian, but I've never really listened to his song. Like I don't know what he sounds like. I don't know what he flows like. I don't know what he normally sounds like. This is gonna be my first time really checking him out. So yeah, let's jump straight into it. Before we do though, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. Let's get to 1,000 subs. Appreciate y'all for all y'all support. And comment any song requests y'all got in the description. And I'm going to be checking it in. If y'all got some good requests, I'm going to be checking them out. Let's jump straight in.
Yeah. Yeah. Burn.
I like this beat already. It's cool. Yeah.
The way that I'm driving this race, they about to put me on suicide watch. Can't choose what color I'm feeling today. Thank God it's a two-tone watch. He don't like what I'm doing. He probably will say it, but he'll never do somebody.
Okay, this is crazy because this reminds me so much of a song that I've heard before. You probably heard it too. It's Lucky by Baby Ghost. Yeah, Baby Ghost. His name used to be Lil Nemo, if y'all was really tapped into him back then. But he changed his name to Baby Ghost. He dropped Lucky, and it went crazy. And the beat is very similar, and the flow. So I like this. I like this already. I'm going to play a snippet of that again if y'all want to hear what Lucky is.
Can't choose what color I'm feeling today. Thank God it's a two-tone watch. He don't like what I'm doing. He probably will say it, but he'll never do somebody. My big brother like Marshawn Lynch. He'll run through somebody.
No shot. They got Marshawn Lynch in the video. All right. This is already lit. Shout out Marshawn Lynch. Hold on. Hold on. It's only right. It's only right for the occasion. Come on. Yeah. Come on. All right. Now I'm locked in. Let's go.
Watch. He don't like what I'm doing. He probably will say it, but he'll never do somebody. My big brother like Marshawn Lynch, he'll run through somebody.
Yeah.
Shit, it caught me on a bad day. Ho so perfect, it ruined my headspace. The driver goes straight to the staircase. How could I ever be late to the airplane? These Japanese garments is handmade. Whole body covered in shit that I can't say.
Hold on. I just caught that bar. Driver goes straight to the staircase. How could I ever be late for the airplane? Because he's saying he fly private jet, so he just drives straight up in the runway straight to the plane. Okay. He's saying he got it like that.
The driver goes straight to the staircase. How could I ever be late to the airplane? These Japanese garments is handmade. Whole body covered in shit that I can't say. I take the bitch to the fast lane. I cannot help it feel something like Batman. But he could go ahead and crash out. As soon as he find me, let's see how it pan out.
This is crazy, bro. The fact that they got Marshawn Lynch in this. And the fact he was probably making this song and he had no clue that he was going to end up making a video with Lyrical Lemonade with Marshawn Lynch in the video, like just chilling with him, kicking it on set. Like this was definitely not in his plans making this song, but just because he dropped it and people liked it, this is what he got out of it. Like
Japanese garments is handmade, whole body covered in shit that I can't say. I take the bitch to the fast lane. I cannot help it feel something like Batman. But he could go ahead and crash out. Soon as he find me, let's see how it pan out. This challenge is tearing up asphalt. Pops on the tracks, so I'm wrapping my ass off. That bitch, so he telling some ass off. He don't do nothing but that tough on cameras. I probably could share what I care about. I'm just afraid that you won't understand it. Me and Soprano and tennis are studying in public. But the flights is bright, pit up to middle. By every last time I drive, should cover my license plate. Yeah, I make the whole trap jump right now like a motherfucking parlay. Yeah, I'm losing my head, but I'm holding it down.
He said like a parlay hit. Oh my gosh. Hey, I'm lucky I got out of that. I used to be real bad on the sports betting. Like I was going crazy. My first bet, like my first or second bet, I won. And I won a couple hundred dollars. I did not withdraw a single penny of it. Not a single penny I withdrew. And I just bet back with it all. I was spending like $40 six leg, $50 six leg, $30 six leg, $45 six leg. Like, I wasted all my money on that and did not win a single one. And I gained no money from it. I just lost. Like, that was painful. That was so painful.
But the flights is bright, pit up to middle. By every last time I drive, should cover my license plate. Yeah, I make the whole trap jump right now like a motherfucking pilot hit. Yeah,
but when they do it, it's lit. It's so lit.
Shouldn't get started with me. The way that I'm driving this race, they about to put me on suicide watch.
Yeah.
Can't choose what color I'm feeling today. Thank God it's a two-tone watch. He don't like what I'm doing. He probably will say it, but he'll never do somebody. My big brother like Marshawn Lynch, he'll run through somebody.
Yeah. Man, that's a wrap, my nigga. I appreciate you.
Nah, that's so fire. Shout out Marshawn Lynch, bro.
Marshawn
Lynch really got
into this. Fast money, stupid shit. The devil trying to get through them. Scared because I feel like something wrong, but don't know who to turn. Yesterday, I swear we had it.
That's a little reminder for y'all. When I drop on May 16th, y'all better be in them comments wishing me happy birthday. I'm gonna be upset.
Gone, but we both know what's this.
All right, let me show y'all real quick that song. Let me show y'all real quick that song that sound insanely similar to that. Where we at? Where? Did he change his name from Baby Ghost? All right, we going to Spotify. So I know it's on here. Are you kidding me? Did that man, I think he might have. Did he murk his whole, I think it was with a dollar sign. Let's see. No, it's right here. Did he take it down? It was his most popular song. There it is. I was spelling it wrong. I always thought it was with an I.
Hey.
You hear how the beat's very similar?
Let me talk to him for a little bit. Hold on.
Yeah. This is not the original.
Yeah,
intro,
too many hoes, I can't count on my thighs. White the boy knows I'm still leaving with snot. Send me the Addy, I need me to drop. Fuckin' with her, cause she fuck with the odds. Looking at me, I know you wanna fuck me. I give you this dick if you lucky. Been a few days, I just want me some cutty. I tell her, come on, bring a baby.
Hey, but yeah, y'all can go listen to the rest of that song yourselves if y'all want to. Cause he's hard. Baby Ghost got some fire songs, but I don't know if he like murked a lot of his stuff off the internet or what. If he did, I don't know why, because he was starting to go crazy. Like last time I heard of him, he was starting to blow up. That Lucky song was going crazy. He had like two or three others that was like above 500,000 views on YouTube. Lucky was at a couple million, and it was going crazy on TikTok, like hundreds of thousands of videos with his sound. So I don't know what's going on with him, but this dude Ian is lit. I'm definitely gonna be checking out more of him. If y'all got reaction ideas or suggestions for him and other types of his music or other songs that he's dropped. I don't know what's going on. Other songs that he's dropped. Let me know in the comments. I'll check them out. But with that being said, check out this video right here that YouTube thinks you're going to like. And yeah, that's going to cap it off. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. And I'll catch y'all in the next video. I'm out of here. Peace.